know Kobe Brown. He's a star of Lee and a D1 recruit, and after months of being committed to Texas A&M, Kobe has decided to reopen his commitment. Kobe is back on the market after Texas A&M fired head coach Billy Kennedy. Now, Kobe said in a Twitter video it was time for him to look elsewhere. Kobe is Huntsville's Player of the Year, a great player on the court, great attitude off the court, so we'll be watching to see what college lands him.